The proper measuring and mixing of System 3 products is key to getting a great result on your next project. It's easy to get right, but can be a hassle to fix if things go wrong. Follow a few simple rules and you'll get it right every time. Before we get started, it's always important to protect your skin. Make sure you're wearing gloves before handling epoxy. For the most part, our epoxy adhesives and coatings measure at a 1-to-1 or 2-to-1 ratio. Next, consider if the product is a liquid or a putty. We recommend measuring liquids by volume using graduated measuring cups and putties or pastes by weight. For small amounts of liquid epoxy, this generally means thoroughly mixing the product in a graduated cup for at least 30 seconds. Scrape the sides to ensure a complete mixture. For larger amounts, this could mean a pail and a paint stick. But keep in mind, to avoid wasting material, mix up no more than can be applied in 10 minutes or less. Our putties and pastes are color-coded. That is, the parts A and B are different colors. You'll know you have a thorough mix of these products when you can no longer see streaks in your mixture. With a few tips and tricks, measuring and mixing epoxy can be very easy. Being mindful of these basic concepts will make your project go smoothly and make you look like a pro. Thanks for using System 3 products.